Welcome to this meditation for falling asleep. This works so well because we pretty much end up turning off the brain chatter, so that our mind just isn't constantly going at a million miles an hour and keeping us up. So this is completely natural. All we're doing is just focusing on different parts of the body, just to give the brain something to focus on, instead of a bazillion thoughts. So that's how this works. And so you can do this laying down, sitting, whenever you want to relax. And I find when I do it, I end up either falling asleep usually. So this is what I use. So just relax where you're laying down. Let yourself just get really soft and mushy. Just relax every part of you. If you find yourself holding yourself up against the bed or the chair or the floor, just relax. The masculine structures in these beds and floors, they don't need our help to, keep us held up. So we can just relax. Feel your face relaxing, your chest, your stomach. A lot of times we can be clenching and not really notice until we start to relax. So make sure your feet, just relax your feet, just like let go, just make them feel super relaxed. Let your legs feel relaxed, let your knees be relaxed, let your hips be relaxed, let your stomach be relaxed. Let your chest be relaxed. Relax your breathing. Relax the area around your heart. Relax your hands. Relax your arms. Feel your shoulders relax and your neck. Feel your throat relax. Relax your jaw. Feel your face just become really soft and just gentle. Relax your cheeks, relax the area around your eyes, relax your eyes, relax your forehead, just feel everywhere just really melting, just really relaxed. And now focus all your energy on the space in between your eyes. Just focus all your energy there. And imagine you're just floating through space, the black expanse of space. And you're just floating along, noticing all the space around you, all the space above you, below you, around you. Just floating along. And I know this can seem a little scary for a lot of people because we don't want to picture ourselves in space all alone. But just remember that you are held and safe and God is all around you. And you can just relax. Just float along, noticing all the space all around you. And now focus all your energy on your stomach. Just still noticing all the space above you, below you, all around you, and you're just floating along. Doesn't matter if you're seeing colors or just perfect blackness, whatever you see, just keep floating along. Now focus all your energy on your feet. Just all your focus going there. And you're still just noticing all the space around you. And you're just floating gently through it. Now, just come back up to your eyes and just notice, like from behind your eyes, just the blackness, just the emptiness, the quietness. Just notice the energy behind your eyes, behind your eyelids. Just notice the blackness or whatever colors you're seeing, and just relax behind it. Now put all your energy on your nose. Just notice any of the smells. Anything, just focus on your nose and the expanse inside. Keep breathing normally, but just focus on the energy inside your nose. Now put all your energy in the space of your ears, inside your ears, and just really listen as if God is speaking. Just get really quiet and put all your focus on the energy around your ears. Now focus on your throat and just relax. Just notice yourself breathing up and down and releasing all the tension and the stiffness you feel in your throat. We all can tend to hold a lot of tension in our throat and our neck and shoulder area. And we can just let all of that go. We can sometimes feel all this tension because we haven't spoken up when we have needed to speak up, or we stayed quiet, or we spoke when we didn't quite need to. And we can just let all of that go. We can just let all of that be washed away and forgiven and just relaxed. You don't have to do anything. You don't have to make anything happen. You can just release. Now, whatever is kind and lovely and pure and praiseworthy, just think on those things.